Boyer's Furniture officially opened its new location on La Crosse's north side. After 45 years on the south side, the business moved to their new location on George Street. The old location on West Avenue will be torn down to make way for a roundabout project on South Avenue.